my love is of a birth as rare, as 'tis for object strange and high. It was begotten by despair upon impossibility. Magnanimous despair alone could show me so divine a thing, where feeble hope could ne'er have flown, but vainly flapped its tinsel wing. And yet I quickly might arrive where my extended soul is fixed, but fate does iron wedges drive, and always crowds itself betwixt. For fate with jealous eye does see two perfect loves, nor lets them close. Their union would her ruin be, and her tyrannic pow’r depose. And therefore her decrees of steel us as the distant poles have placed, though love's whole world on us doth wheel, not by themselves to be embraced, unless the giddy heaven fall, and earth some new convulsion tear, and us to join the world should all be cramped into a planisphere. As lines, so love's oblique may well themselves in every angle greet, but ours so truly parallel, though infinite, can never meet. Therefore the love which us doth bind, but fate so enviously debars, is the conjunction of the mind and opposition of the stars.